and love. As much as possible, let's just stay at home at tumabas lang kung meron talagang kinakailangan gawin, like bumili ng groceries, bumili ng gamot. Kung kailangan pumasok sa work, siguro doing nakasuot ng face mask. Follow the safety and hygiene protocols and let us maintain the social distancing kahit saan man tayo mapunta.